Saruman is determined to create a new breed of warrior. The strain of Orc will march undeterred by the daylight and lead Saruman's minions into battle. He calls upon the Haradrim to clear the path through the forest home of the wild men.
Haradrim warriors, I need my orcs to cross the Druidan forest, but they fear the wild men who roam within. You must clear the forest of these wild men. Sneak through the woods to the south and kill any you encounter.
Welcome back to War of the Ring. And welcome to, well, back to the evil campaign, but we do have a bunch of new units, well, one new unit for so far, and we also have Saruman, Wizard of Many Colors. Do we have any workers here? We do not, and we don't have any control over this, so I suppose we have to do this the tactical way so far. We do have these invisible units here, so we will be good as long as we don't have... What does this do? That sounds interesting. Well, we'll see what we do here. We also have these guys here, who I think are... how do we get down here? I guess around here. That's what the mysterious pathfinding eye tells me. I guess these guys are sort of kind of assassins. I know that Sauron was allied, well, up to a certain degree. Oh, you can actually see me, I forgot about that, so... But it's okay, these guys here deal 14 points of damage, not bad. So that guy dealt pretty much no damage to me. I do indeed, but we'll more about that later. So, ooh, skeleton. Yeah, these guys seem to be like assassin-style guys. I know that... Ooh, look at that. Massive hand symbol here. I know that Sauron had human allies from the south and the east. Where guys did some trading and stuff, and look at you. Well, if it's just these guys here, then I'm not terribly impressed. These guys here, they're really scouts. That, oh, hey, what? Oh, there's a wild man here. Didn't see you there. Oh, and now I'm invisible. Oh, but they actually killed one of my guys. It's probably because this one is 30 points of damage. Oh, dear. I should have frozen you, no doubt. And you are, like, pollet swapped bearings. I'm okay with that, but oh, dear. Should have watched out for that scout. Is it? Oh, great. Should we just get Saruman back there? I guess we can do that. Yeah, let's do that, because now that we have assassinated the scout... Oh, yeah, you can kill this guy here first. Now that we've killed the other guys there, Saruman's no longer needed here. And, well, that wasn't good. It's okay. Saruman can take that. And there we go. There are a couple more of you here. But that's okay, so I couldn't build goblins. Can I build anything else? Not really. I guess I can get some upgrades. Because why not? Yeah, why not? May as well get these upgrades here. And... Okay, you just get yourself frozen. There we go. And then let's try to kill you guys. If I can pull that off. Which I should be able to. If not, then... That would be rather bad, wouldn't it? So you guys kill more wild men. There was at least one left. Yeah, there we go. So can you actually do this? You can, especially after this other guy here gets frozen. There we go.
The path is clear for you cowardly orcs. Go to the far south of the forest. There you will find the barrows of the wild men. We will corrupt these barrows by placing war posts on the surrounding land. Now go!
Is Saruman, you wanna kill that guy or so? No? Okay. Corrupt the barrows of the wild man. The wizard Saruman, now ensnared by the Dark Lord, seeks to create his own orcs. Using war posts to corrupt the burial grounds of the wild man, he intends to draw evil spirits to the barrows. be in your guard, because the wild men of the woods are fierce enemies of the Dark Lord. Okay. Oh great, so we want to get... I guess they will come after us if we do that. So what we're going to do first is get our... Whoops, that was not what I wanted to do, but that's okay. Maybe I shouldn't have gotten those upgrades, because now I'm kind of low on resources here. Let's destroy that, and let's see. Yeah, we can afford a forge. Good for us. So let's get a bunch of goblins. Yeah, I think I'm going to take my time here, because I don't really fancy... Don't really fancy losing Saruman here, or losing any of these guys here. Alright, you can help out here as well, so we can get some resources. And did you profit from... Yeah, you did profit from these upgrades here. Great, more of you. Fine. Going to freeze you and kill you. You're happy now. There we go. And looks like we... Oh, it looks like we can't attack frozen targets. But that's okay, because we can still... There we go. We can still build you here. And wow, they are relentless, sending even more guys after me. Maybe I should get these guys here up north again. You know what? Let's do it. I might need them there. And you, do not kill my orc. Do not kill my orc. All right, you please help here. So do you. And there we go. More food for us. And I guess where can we build an orc mount here? So we can build an orc mount. Okay. That raised the question of how many... So can build more of these guys as well. So maybe I don't have to preserve these. But well, we shall see. In any case, I think I want to strengthen my defenses a bit before we move down, because if we don't, then maybe they will just send... Oh, so you're built here in the shadow lair. Oh well, I'll take it. Let's get more of you. One more for the slaughterhouse, and then one more guy to build me stuff. In the meantime, do we want more of these? Probably greater perception. Oh, you already had that, yeah. Poison dart. Okay, that sounds interesting, but the question is, do I need that? Maybe, maybe not. We shall see. Saruman, can I teach you any new abilities? Because you have points now. Invisible force. Pestilence. Twisting influence. Oh, I like where this is going. I like it indeed. You can hang out here. I like those abilities because it's... And let's maybe... Oh, yeah, you're hanging out here. I forgot about that. Let's build a tower here. And let's see. So I do have the Shadow Lair already. Black Vaults. Oh, I don't have the...
I want flesh.
Yeah, you get flesh soon enough. No worries there. Yeah, so far so good. So we can build more of these guys. We did lose one, but that's not that tragic. And they don't seem to be that expensive. How much pop do they cost? Probably 3? Yeah, 3. I thought so. Do we want to... I'm not quite sure whether they have elves. They probably don't, but let's just get one wraith. Just in case. Because the last thing I need is for them to just enter my base with one invisible unit. And then just going to hang out here and we'll slay all my stuff and I can't do anything about it. There we go. Should we get some more orcs for that journey? Maybe. We shall see. But first let's maybe build a base. I suppose we can scout a little bit if we can indeed progress here, which we cannot. Or maybe I can have my slayers do that, because they're pretty fast. Of course, I could also use them at my base, but details. On my Yeah, let's maybe check out the area just a bit. What can you build me? So we have the Shadow Lair here, we don't have the arsenal. If indeed we even want that. But if we want to produce Urukai and we want Urukai, and we want to use them, we probably want that because they profit from the era upgrade. At least I presume they do. I don't actually know. Okay, is this already the edge of... Yeah, this looks like this is already the edge of everything. Okay, in this case, let's maybe get you back up here and explore what we have there. Yep, this is going well so far. We have a pretty decent amount of resources here. Can't complain about that. We did upgrade this to the max already. How expensive is that? Not that expensive, but I may as well make these guys as strong as I can. To be honest, the armor upgrades are actually more important because, as in so many games, if I upgrade my armor now, it's going to give me a 50% increase. If I upgrade my attack power, it's going to be a much smaller, like a 12.5% increase approximately. So we do have mountains here, alright. This map is a lot smaller and more constrained than I thought. Which, to be honest, for the most part, is to my advantage. Let's get that orc mount. I still have trouble distinguishing. Yeah, we may as well get these basic upgrades. They are so cheap. And we do have the resource at the moment. Can do that. So do they even have a base on this map? Or is it just going to be one of those situations where I do stuff? And then they just summon reinforcements from off-map I have to fend off? Possibly. But we shall see. For now, let's get some more invisible guys, because... There we go. And then we're going to need some... Some more slave masters too. Otherwise we're not going to get very far here. Alright, yeah, it seems that's pretty much the entire map and we seem to have emptied it for now. Alright, so that's a lot better. I wonder where those attackers came from. Maybe they were just hanging out on the map, generally spoken. I'm okay with that. Let's see. Nope, it's just ruins. Oh yeah, so we seem to be pretty much safe here. In this case, you can hang around here. You. I may as well get into the tower. Do I want more orcs? Maybe. Let's get some archers. Oh, maybe a four. So let's get two. Well, maybe not get more of you because I can't really afford more of you. But generally spoken, let's do so. And yeah, one more of you. For the pop and to fill up that tower. And I guess I can send you guys south already. Unless you set those warp posts automatically. Well, if you do so, I guess that's too bad for me. Okay, and I really can't go through here. Or maybe I can. Let's check out that area. Saruman, where are you? I hope you can. You go in here and you sneak south or run south, whatever. Can I get any more upgrades for you? I can. Yep, let's make you even stronger. And nope, this is just a slightly more elaborate dead end. Does it? Because I moved you like 10 inches into one direction. Well, you're Saruman the Wise, so who am I to question? You. Get in here, please. There we go. I guess I don't really need this right now anyway, but oh well. So in this case, let's maybe get all of these guys down here and then... Let's have a closer look at your model. You look definitely evil. Also, your beard has multiple colors and so does your hair. Snazzy. Very snazzy. Alright, time to go down here. And do you want the flame arrows? Oh, they're quite useful. The question is how many buildings am I going to have to tear down for this? We shall see. In any case, you hang out here. Oh yeah, we can actually repair this war post here, which did get damaged by those basic scouts. Saruman, do I want you here? I'll keep you at the base just in case, because you're unlikely to die there, and if you do, can I resurrect you? Well, we shall find out in the future. I'm relatively confident with these guys here. At least if I can take out their scouts in time. So let's just build that here. Okay. So is that enough, or do I have to use more of these? I guess I do not.
Now I shall combine the savagery of an orc with the strength of man. I will forge a new warrior who can march both day and night.
Echo, Saruman's just talking to the landscape there. Move at least one barrel wire to the pits. Move at least one orc slasher to the pits. Protect at least one developing Urukai until it emerges. I shall do that. So let's get some of the whites. I guess could have done that earlier, but never mind. Let's get a whole bunch of them down there. And maybe some more slashers because they're cheap. And any more upgrades I can afford right now? Not really, but that's okay. Okay, so I can corrupt more stuff. Oh, wait a second. No, I cannot.
Need something.
But never mind. Let's just have everybody gather here. And are these just going to spawn here? It looks like it, doesn't it? Oh well, and there's the competition. Opposition, sorry. But that's okay. Saruman, you can just freeze someone here. Freeze this guy. I like how he's just walking people with his staff. That's a very elegant way of doing things. I actually froze... Wait, did I froze two guys? No, it's just one guy with a really fancy cloak. Great, now we're being attacked here, but that's okay. How can these guys see us? Do they have a... Or maybe they can't. I guess they can't, because... They're not attacking these guys here, but that's okay. There we go, and... Here we go. Okay, in this case, let's... Get you guys down here. So this pose is apparently spawning these guys, so I don't think I need any more of them here. Let's interrupt the production here and let's build maybe one or two more of you. Just so we can save some money and have some extra defenders there. There we go. You guys will actually, I think I'm going to make you an extra group. Because if they do attack us with more non... That's okay. Well, you're probably dead, but that's okay. I think I'm just going to build some more... Yeah, build some more slashers here. They're cheap. And let's... Oh, haha. Now you can't see that guy anymore. Sweet. So let's get everyone over here. And... Make us some... Urukai. And you guys hang out here. So now we have these fancy cocoons here. I don't think I really need you guys down there anymore. So let's send you north. And oh, we should probably try to protect this. Yeah, so these will now turn into Urukai. Very slowly, which is awesome because Urukai are kind of the equivalent to the Elven Archers, sort of, kind of. You know what, you should probably take a step back just in case they have invisible elves at one point here. But to be honest, I'm not too worried because it seems like they don't really have much to throw at us. But you can build me a second tower here nevertheless. Because you never know when you need one. And you can get Inset Tower for the Wickets. Yeah, you just slay these guys. They don't even bother send scouts anymore, as it seems. So this should not be a problem. Well, these guys here are sure taking their time, but that's okay. Let's activate more abilities, and maybe I should actually... Haha, could take over some elves. Yeah, because why not? Did they kill my goblin worker? They killed my goblin worker. Oh, come on. Why did you have to kill that guy? That wasn't even an expensive unit. But what we can do in the meantime is get more upgrades. So this does not upgrade anything for the Urukai, but that's okay. So you please finish that. Death has cost me No, I don't think this cost me fate points. Let us work. Alright, how are you guys doing? Taking your time, but it's alright, because our enemies are also taking their time with their attack. So we don't have to worry about this too much, I suppose. After this, you can fix this tower here, and let's maybe get... Okay, Saruman? You know what? Well, whatever. Ah, so that's now my Elf Warden. Sweet. Oh yeah, indeed. Well, considering that you've been brainwashed. Yeah, not a problem whatsoever. Yep, no problem whatsoever. You can stay here. Just so we have some extra defenses here and you guys make some nice targets here. Is it? It is. Does this matter? I'm not quite sure about that. I guess it doesn't because we have already defiled this, but who knows. Let's just murder you. And let's maybe have one of you guys hang around here just so we can... so we can easily reinforce that position. And this is still recharging, which is understandable because you probably don't want to make this an ability that can be spammed. That would be a bit overpowered. Oh well, if only you knew. So we do have... Do we want this poison? Let's just get this poison dart ability if only for the novelty value. And we're almost there. Sweet. Any more upgrades we can purchase for you? I guess we can after we've purchased these. But more about that later. Let's get some more archers. Because you never know when you need those. And let's get this upgrade as well. Because I think Orc Bowman will still be useful after this. But I may or may not build any of them after I get access to this unit here. We shall see. Take your time. Almost there. And you're here now. You can take over. I want some elves, but never mind.
Behold the fighting Uruk-hai! Now that I have formed this base warrior, we can spawn more from our camp. Their first test begins at once. Stain the fields red with the blood of our enemies!
You are a lot tougher than you looked like. I think you didn't take any damage during... So the camps of elves and men. I kind of want to destroy the camps of men first because they have stealth detection. So let's send everyone back to base, and then we're going to form an assault force and going to murder everyone. Also, how expensive are Uruk-hai? Oh, so we're out of pop, but that's okay because we can just spawn some of these guys, which you could have done earlier. Just so, what? I just want to change the. There we go. Let's get a couple more of these. And yeah, so there we go. How strong are these guys? 17. That's not bad at all. Oh, that was a really bad idea. Yeah, they have no chance. Not against this combination of units here. Sweet. So let's just hang around here. I guess you can take a place here because I don't really think we need any stealth detection here. You can fix that. And then let's, you know what, let's build some more of these. While we're at it, we may as well. Do you have the same line?
Do you hear something?
Wait a sec. Oh, that was just an old unit. That's okay then. Okay, am I building more of these? Yes, I am. Sweet. So let's get you out of here. And then let's start our assaults. I think one of you should stay here, because they really don't have any stealth detection. I can just leave one of you here as some sort of minimum defense. And... Oh, so here you are. Alright, you can, I guess you can brainwash one of these. Or maybe, you know what, not worth it, isn't it? Yeah. We've got... Our strength is so overwhelming, it just doesn't matter. But let's get this for some extra defense. And since we're maxed out now, we can build a couple more of these guys and maybe a couple more couple more of these guys here. All right. Am I getting this right that like the black and Asian people are on the evil side? Let's maybe not talk about that too much. Anyway, I think the fighting Yurokai quote was actually a quote from the book, if I remember correctly. So let's gather everyone here and then let's roll over our enemies, hopefully. I guess you can stay here, or maybe they will roll over us. Oh dear, it's trees, evil trees, kill the trees. Wait, can I corrupt these? Oh, that didn't work. I guess I could try to... Let's use this and... Yeah, maybe let's try to get a tree next time, but right now it's not super important. Let's have you guys join the club here. And then let's march on. With some luck, that was the assault force. Is that... That's not a platypus, is it? Oh, that's a turtle. Oh, wow. Okay, more trees. Haven't really faced those yet. We've had them in the good campaign, but we haven't faced them as enemies. Can't use that yet, but that's okay. And yeah, these guys here are strong, but there's only so much they can do if they face a 100 pop army. It seems like we're going to reach the elven camp first. Oh really, why attack from this angle here? That's not okay. You can't do that. Slaughter. Oh, they're still building towers here, so probably a good idea that we attack now. There we go, and dead. I wonder whether I can get human tech by mind controlling one of these. I guess I could, but the question is it worth it? Might not be worth it, so let's kill this first. Let's maybe take over the tree. Wow, this... You're a stealth detector, so let's get you first. Wow, and now we have evil trees on our side. Awesome. Everything's better with evil trees. I don't want this tower here to be finished. And they're attacking with their workers, which as usual... Could you please help out here? Thank you. Which as usual is a good sign. No, you can't... Please don't kill my evil tree. There we go. I need that tree. There we go. And yeah, this camp here is done. I guess even if the men overrun my camp, I think my army is good enough that they won't really be able to do much about me. And yep, flame arrows were indeed worth it. Can I get any more? You know what? He just... Fix this, please. Can I get any more upgrades? Doesn't look like it. Or at least none that are terribly relevant. But what I should check... No, this doesn't look like it affects... Oh, no. You're not going to rebuild anything here. It doesn't look like it affects the goblin workers. That would be awesome. But one can't have everything. Destroy that, and yeah. Yep, my wisdom of burning everything down, which I guess is the tactically sound decision, so yeah, there we go. And I love how fast everything goes down, it's so satisfying. Also, I said again, evil trees, so maybe you should stand here for a moment, just so you can recover a little bit. Oh dear, looks like that was a bad idea. The question is, where on the map are these trees? Well, we shall see. With some luck, we don't have to face them and can just overroll the other camp indeed. Maybe that's a... Okay, let's take over one of you. That means one less enemy and one more of my guys. Even though I think that guy is probably going to get themselves overrun. Then let's freeze one of you too. And I've lost overview here. So I still have two trees left. Awesome. You know what? That wasn't that bad. I guess flame arrows do make a difference, even though I'm not sure whether my flame arrows actually deal extra damage. I don't think they do. They deal extra building damage, but I think that's it. That actually went really well. Can't complain about that. So let's continue. What's your level? Level 6. It's good as well. Yeah, I wonder whether this triggers for both camps. Maybe the humans get reinforcements when... What are you doing? Never mind. Maybe the humans get reinforcements when you destroy the elven camp first. We shall see. What's this again? Poison arrow. Oh, that's the upgrades I got here. Yeah, seems I've got all the upgrades I need. So let's hang out here. You took the wrong route here. I don't like that. And you can't walk across this hill here, apparently. That's okay. Let's just gather here. I'm pretty sure that road leads to the camp anyway. Okay, let's just wait a moment here. Is this worth to wait for these guys to recover? To be honest, probably not. Because I get these guys here get... There we go. Guess these guys here probably get more stuff built in a short amount of time by comparison. And there we go, everybody's dead. Nope, you please die. And let's kill the other tower. I just want to see whether I can get enemy tech by charming a peasant here. It doesn't look like it, but it looks like this guy can build the evil buildings now. I'll take it. I guess that is fair, because you probably shouldn't get one side easy access to all the tech. It is the case in some games, such as StarCraft and Warcraft 3, where's that? Oh, that's the tower. No, that's a war camp. So where is there a tower in the south that I can't see? Oh no, I lost one of my trees. Oh well. I guess that's tragic, but it's okay. It's not like I paid for that unit. Yeah, the undead can do it in Warcraft 3, and the Protoss in Warcraft, in StarCraft 1 and 2, I think. But it's hard to set up, and generally I don't think it really gives anyone the edge. So there are buildings here, but they're actually out of reach, so you shouldn't have anyone like change the menu just so they can see all the buildings. And there we go. Stay here and shoot down that, or destroy the tower rather. And then we'll be good. That wasn't so bad, because we got some really good units here. Awesome.
Saruman's vision of a greater orc warrior had been realized with the mighty Uruk-hai. These menacing warriors, stronger and more fell than their lesser cousins, were intelligent enough to act as commanders, and brutal enough to dominate in battle. Moreover, they were able to travel both day and night due to their incredible stamina.
Incredible stamina. Good design. Well, looks like that was a roaring success. So thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.